Our story takes place in the continent of Westeros, which for many centuries was ruled by the fearsome Targaryen dynasty and their dragons. However, following a bloody revolution, the wicked Cersei Lannister eventually ends up on the Iron Throne, exiling our heroine, Daenerys Targaryen, the last of the Targaryen dynasty, out of the kingdom. On the harsher northern side of the continent, there was a man who captured the heart of the masses, Jon Snow, King of the North. The North was embroiled in the two-sided conflict with the wicked Queen Cersei in the south and the fearsome Night King in the north threatening to take over. The Night King and his zombified army are steadily marching down the wildlands to invade Westeros. Will Jon Snow and his Northmen be able to halt their progress? And at last, we find our heroine, Daenerys, exiled to the continent of Essos, left with nothing but her fire-resistant body and her dragon eggs. She walks through the blazing bonfire, with conviction in her eyes, ready to seize back her kingdom in the never-ending Game of Thrones.
Dragon eggs! They're hatching! I have my dragons. All I need now is an army.
On the other side of the world lives Jon Snow, the leader of the Northern Army.
People of the North, long have we been divided amongst us. Let us unite and use our forces to conquer the demon in the wildlands and the wicked queen in the south. Despite being polar opposites, our two heroes instantly seem to connect. Jon had the army that Daenerys desired, while Daenerys was the companion that Jon was looking for. Jon and Daenerys join their forces to defeat the White Walker army. But who are the White Walkers? The White Walkers are demons of ice who seek to infect every civilian in their path and turn them into zombies. They march down south, threatening to take over the entire Seven Kingdoms.
Who's that creeping through my window? Before you come outside, I got the info.
Dreams come out at night. We bring our fantasy to life. Point me to the ice, and I don't need your drink, high off life. Someone kill the light.
terror of the White Walkers and their king must come to an end, and so the time for war has arrived.
This kingdom has been the realm of humans for far too long. Come, my White Walkers, let's introduce them to our power.
Let's burn them to the ground, John. Now that the White Walkers are defeated, my time has come to take the throne back from Cersei.
Daenerys, why don't we hold off on that?
I've waited long enough, Jon. Your time on the throne is no more.
I surrender, Daenerys. Please, spare us from your dragon's fire.
No.
Bite my tongue, bite my time. Wearing a warning sign. Wait till the world is mine. Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crowd. I know I missed nothing out. Watch me walk about one by one by one.
John, I have it. I have the Iron Throne at last.
No, Daenerys. By burning King's Landing and killing the innocent, you don't deserve the throne.
I burned the city because we had to start fresh, Jon Snow.
No more, Daenerys. Let us end the cycle of violence.
It's the things we love most that destroy us.
No lands on top.